Hey Alex, what's going on?
Goddamn
honored. EA Welcome to the game. Welcome to the week, or the week, yeah.
Good day to be back.
Pride of War Memorial Day, that's what I was trying to say.
It's crazy how fast time is going. I didn't even know it was Memorial Day until one of the deli guys told me today.
Yeah, right. Any big plans for Memorial Day, Alex?
Honestly, just working. I quit that other job. I ended up quitting that old job. I got a new job at a different place downtown, working at a pizza restaurant called Riotas. Started as a host.
Yeah, absolutely.
Doing that, working there, and I'm working there, and I'm working. We'll see if there's another place. Waiting to hear back.
So you're working at Riotas, and you said you're working in like the host.
I'm gonna be a host. Yeah, I'm getting. So get this. Yeah. So the other place I was working. We're working like 35 hours.
Right.
Busting my ass, working two different jobs for them. Running around Manhattan and busting.
Right.
Which, you know, that's not like nothing. You're moving.
Right.
Now, I am just accepting your invite as I say this. So I go.
So yeah, you're moving, right? They're basically working you like a dog, right?
I'm working like a dog, and I said, I'm getting paid not that much for working two jobs there. I go get almost double the amount for working almost half the amount of hours. It just made sense, you know?
No, absolutely.
Oh,
nice. Dude, I think you probably worked like every single, I think you probably, from like the last time I talked to you, I think you've basically done every job you possibly can at the restaurant besides manager.
I mean, they might as well have me cooking in the back.
Yeah, I think that's like the one thing you haven't done yet, right?
I did that too. I was making falafels at one point.
Oh, you were? Oh my God. Yeah, Alex, you might as well, they should make you like a partner at the restaurant or something. He's going to be leaving soon, so I'm trying to get used to that reality right there.
Again?
Yeah, we got another one leaving.
Could turn out to be a really good ball.
Oh, that is so lucky.
Not the end of the world, but still, it's like, she was kind of like my rock, you know?
Yeah.
Like the one coworker I could like kind of like rely on, you know what I mean?
Decent stop by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, we'll see what happens. Unfortunately, my friend, my manager, she really thinks she's gonna like take on like the brunt of the work. Unfortunately, that's probably not gonna be the case.
Genuine promise now.
Like, you know, but no, I really don't think she's going to like make the effort. You know, unfortunately, you know, just watching like Nick rant about it, and then like the pen says, you know, I honestly don't know what.
The lead now. Oh, quality keeping. De Bruyne. Diogo Jota. Real opportunity. And there's the first goal of the match. Deadlock broken.
Like Diogo Jota was a perfectly reliable striker, if you ask me.
Amazing. He could play in the wing, up top.
Yeah, I used to hate on him, but he actually grew on me, you know? He seemed like a really reliable striker, you know, a guy who doesn't miss. Like, my favorite, did you see when he dribbled around that Ramsdale guy?
A couple months ago?
I think it was last year, I think it was, like, the year before when Aubameyang was still with Arsenal. Remember that? I remember it was really funny.
Attack, but it hasn't led to anything.
There's another one.
Yeah, it was really funny because like Ramsdale was getting like.
Surely the equalizer. And
yes,
it's in.
Let's go.
End-to-end stuff here. The lead lasting mere minutes.
As you can see, I tweaked the formation just a tad.
Good work to beat the challenge. Genuine chance.
Ah,
and the ball is still alive.
Claudia Pina.
Good-looking ball played in, but it doesn't get far.
Nope. Fuck off. It's my ball.
This for the lead.
Oh,
still a
my
chance
goodness.
Off the keeper. Kuba. Foul.
Virgil.
England, man, they got a really good shot with this team, man. They're young, you know.
For the lead here. Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that'll be the winner.
Look at this, like fucking Virgil van Dijk, like, and his, like.
That's not the goal of Virgil, is it?
It's like the blue version, but even so, you know, that card came out in like the fucking fall, you know what I mean? It's like, come on, man, you know?
I think there was a difference in the feeling of the cards last year, more so than this year.
To the box it goes, and cleared well away from goal.
I guess is the word. It's like every card's kind of just a card, you know?
Yeah.
Unless you get like a series, like a 97 Pele.
Kevin De Bruyne. Those
meta cards, though, you feel... I don't know if you can play with some of those.
Onto Van Dijk. And that is the final blast.